This one, number 6, group IX/SUW, 1915. Today, I tell you the story of a hidden masterpiece of a women abstract art. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. By subscribing, you'll be the first to know when we upload new videos about hidden art masterpieces. Don't forget to hit the notification bell to stay up to date with our latest uploads. The pictures were painted directly through me, without any preliminary drawings and with great force. I had no idea what the paintings were supposed to depict. Nevertheless, I wrote swiftly and surely without changing a single brush stroke. This is how Hilma of Klint, the Swedish abstract art pioneer, described one of her works. Group IX/SUW was a group of female Swedish artists active in the early 20th century, formed in 1921 in Stockholm. The group's name stands for Swedish acronym, same expression, our reality, and the way out, which encapsulate their artistic goals of creating a new visual language that reflected their spiritual beliefs and interested in theosophy, esotericism, and the occult. The group's most prominent member was Hilma af Klint, 1862-1944, who is now recognized as a pioneer of abstract art. She is best known for her large-scale abstract paintings created between 1906 and 1915, which predate the most famous works of Kandinsky and Mondrian by several years. Af Klint's paintings were inspired by her spiritualist beliefs and her interest in theosophy, and she often worked in collaboration with a group of female artists called the Five, who shared her interests. Af Klint's work was largely overlooked during her lifetime, as abstract art was not yet widely accepted, and she had stipulated in her will that her paintings should not be shown for at least 20 years after her death. However, in recent years, her work has been the subject of several exhibitions and retrospectives, including a major exhibition at the Guggenheim Museum in New York in 2018-2019. The suit called The Swan was painted in 1914 and 1915. These birds symbolize the ethereal element in many mythologies and religions. In alchemy, the swan represents the union of opposites necessary for the creation of what is known as the philosopher's stone, a substance believed to be capable of turning base metals into gold. Here, Af Klint's black and white palette underscores the dualities of light and dark, male and female, life and death. With varying degrees of abstraction, through a black and white swan striving of unity, Hilma af Klint explores the polarities in the painting. Today, Af Klint's pioneering work is recognized as a significant contribution to the development of abstract art, and she is considered one of the most important artists of the early 20th century. If you found this video informative and interesting, please share it with your friends and family who also love art. Your support helps us to continue creating high-quality content and sharing these amazing hidden art treasures with the world. Thank you again for watching, and we look forward to bringing you more fascinating insights into the world of art.